entrance. Brass helmet head nigga with a warrior resemblance. The warrior exemplifies warmonger intenses, so I can finesse niggas into unintended messes. My claws juggle the jaws of disobedient padawans. I'm Master Yoda, huh? You just don't be one. A swordsman, huh? Nigga, I'm a cavalry Mongolian. I chop you down as I cut through your whole fucking battalion.
You're my nigga, and I'm your nigga. We in the city and the time.
Coming up with snack packs and backpacks. If you get too lax with the sack and one sack, break your back, watch the Scott stack. Snap your teeth in more places than a honeycomb. Get speed, you get slapped. You roll crap for gaps, getting gift wrapped. Head off his max for less than a 12-pack of maxi pads. Flat out, shout out to every Roman soldier bound out. Motherfucking calls the pop and mad ass. He's a hypochondriac, you wish you are what I is. A severe genetic birth onset defect called illness. It's fitting that I leave my essence in a bloody effervescence. Unfest nest, a self-replicating worm in chest. Asterix, bang, packing heat for hours. World powers crumble when I dumble, mumble, leaders cower. Fresh out of the gate, I'm irate, rat, not your whole team. Sleep deprived, your dreams bust out through your seams.
So you still think you can face me on the battlefield of ages? Where I'm 10 mages, fire breathing and faceless. I waste half a language feeding my 10 rages to break out of 10 cages. See what war a fool wages
when the end is as clear as your beginning pages. I rearrange the stages of my rat race, mazes and phases. My method is quite tasteless. I insist that you bleed out of various different places.
The best case is you keep your shit together more than ever. Cause with graphic max control, our court be getting severed. Caught back and loud, consequence of the shotgun. Tallest blade of grass, it's the first to get shit upon. I'm the biggest damn hog, eating dog on the farm. No need for alarm, transform into a firearm. We're rhyming on, riding on with not too much to rally on. Tally ho, yo, read your story.